welcome. I know you probably think it's Marilyn Monroe, right? I'm not. But I've been impersonating her for 20 years. But if you're from the Inland Revenue, that's 7 years and 2 months. So anyway, I've now, the worst thing about being a lookalike is dating. I'm terrible at dating because, you know, I look like a woman who's been dead for 50 years. I did get worried when a guy turned up and instead of perfume, he bought me embalming fluid. So it wasn't going well. But I did decide to join a dating app. Are you enjoying this time? You're just staring at me, smiling. So I wrote a song about my life in a dating app. Here we go.
Hit it.
Hit it.
When I got super liked by you, I knew just what I had to do. I swiped right back to you when it was a match.
Woohoo!
You sent me WhatsApp to say, let's meet maybe on Saturday. I replied with an emoji wink and said, okay. I got on my best attire. I was filled with desire. But dating apps are full of liars. Don't trust that group shot. The hot one, you was not. I wasn't swiped by you. It was your granddad standing next to you. No, I shouldn't date by phone. And now he won't leave me alone.
Simon, have you ever been on a dating app? I would definitely swipe left on you. I mean, right on you. Without question.
Which one?
I don't know. I drive on the left.
But I still go back on that side. Swipe left. And I swipe right. Cause you never know who you might like. You may end up with Marilyn tonight.
Well, that's my dating life. But there's one thing before I go. The worst thing about dating is men realize I don't actually talk like this. I talk like this. I'm Marilyn Monroe, known as Susie Kennedy, from South London.
Oh my God.